playing some Euro Truck Simulator 2. To see what Le Mans is like, see what we can do with this load here. Pardon me while I get a break here. So, yeah. Should be able to push through in less time than that. Saying we should get in at roughly 5:01 or 17:01. Getting a bunch of tickets so we can make some money and buy our truck. that's another reason I don't want to take a loan, is if we can keep doing this, we don't have to worry about what money we have covering truck costs and loan costs and everything else. Alright guys, so as you see, we got 398 kilometers to go. Get down to one run per video, because this will probably take us a good 25-30 minutes. Get in 1600 with 315 kilometers to go. We got a box truck to the inside, we got a trailer in front of us. That's gonna definitely leave a mark. You bought a pack for me too.
You didn't want one?
I didn't say that. I think you're just sick of me smoking your cigarettes.
No, I didn't care if you smoked them. I just thought if you're gonna smoke, you might as well smoke yours.
Play the Ducks in about 15 minutes. I think puck drop's 8:30.
It's on TV.
Oh, actually, it's on now. Came back at just the right time. I was trying to get this done before they started. He's back. You figured that out when I said that I was gonna call this it after this one. No, there's a microphone in my computer that picks up. Oh, don't worry, I'll give him your phone number. game, West Coast road trip? Yes! Wayne Simmons. Get him, Wayne. It ripped his jersey off.
And his undershirt. How long will he get in the box for that?
They're saying he got a game misconduct.
That means he's gone.
Yeah, there's no love lost between the Flyers and Ducks either. Good save. Oh, look, Wayne's getting dressed. Oh no, he didn't get a game. Because if he would have got the game, they would have. He would have went straight down.
Yeah,
how long did he get? Probably a 10-minute misconduct and 5 minutes for fighting, so 15 minutes total. But he'll only serve 10 because the 5 and the 10. The 5 cancels out in the first 5 minutes of the 10, and. Well, no, you served the 5 minutes with the 5 minutes of the 10-minute misconduct.
It should be added on.
I like it that way. Because then. ESPN, click on the Flyers thing.
I'm on the schedule here, but I need to know what the dates fall on. Like, I need to count.
Oh. Scroll all the way the other way. Should be in alphabetical order, so right after calculator. Should be the thing that has the day. Actually, I might do another load here. Just because this one did not take as long as I thought. And I don't think we're going to make the money we need to make off of this one. Because of the two accidents.
Sorry, you left me quite sharp.
We're in San Jose. Let's go. If we're going and trashing other people's home ice.
Are you gonna talk fast?
Go to where?
Texas.
Not really. It's legal to carry guns there.
Illegal?
No, it's legal. You're trying to get me off, honey? Quicker. I take you to one hockey game and all of a sudden you just don't want to stop going.
I like that.
I know, I can tell.
I figured February is good because we're going to January. How do I get more? Does it end in February?
That was a bad holding call. Come on.
I gave the Pittsburgh the 25th.
I was going to say, just click on the green button, the green dots on my calendar, it'll tell you where they're playing. Like some of them will be, like it puts all my sports stuff on my calendar. God, I love ESPN.
You go to Boston, the 11th.
That'd be a heck of a drive, though. I don't know if I feel like driving that far. You could use your Southwest miles. Oh, another camera got busted in the gold net that they're fixing with duct tape.
It's Christine Park.
Yeah, that I gotta take out of there. Now, one of Cindy's friends. Be like opening weekend.
Yeah, we already checked that.
Yeah. Both the O's and Phillies are home to start the season. Although I've been to an opening game in Baltimore, so.
I think I am
You don't want to. It's horrible. Opening day is always horrible. Because everybody shows up. Everybody's drunk by the time the game starts. You really can't enjoy everything. There's plenty. Who's Thomas Jefferson? You know, the guy in the Declaration of Independence? Independence Hall?
It looks like the ninth of the last Flyers game.
Well, that's if they don't make the playoffs. Whoa! It's still hockey season in April if you make the playoffs.
So really...
Really, hockey season goes pretty much year-round.
Is there a Friday night game? What day do I have off? I think the 20th. Where's Canuck? Where are they from?
Vancouver? Never been to Canada. Aw, come on! There was clearly goaltender interference there. I saw the replay. I was gonna say, I've been trying to fix that thing forever. I did it in a matter of 2 seconds of playing on my phone. That's where I got plugged into charging. Alright, we're up to the 4th. We kinda have to go the 11th.
Yeah.
We'll add another one to long distance. Calgary. And they tied it back up. Wayne Simmonds. Travis Konechny. And Wayne Simmonds. Okay. You're not going to upset me with that one. It's a rivalry. So we could stay in Philly. That's a heartbreaker for me. Oh, are we gonna get another one? city in France.
Where did you get a parking pass from
that? That means you could park in front of the stadium, like where we parked for, like, the concert. Not really, but, you know, I'm just explaining why you get reserved parking. And I know how much you love to walk. I hate walking to the car after the game when it's cold.
So we can do, like, the same place as last week.
$50 a pop?
That's not for the one last time.
Nice. I thought we were in 207 the last time. Because that's the one that the Flyers shoot on twice. We'd only get to see them shoot once. You're not right behind the goal, you're kind of offset on the one side.
Oh, it's still the same time.
Yeah. You're just down two sections. Because we were in 207A, and then it goes 208, and then 209. The only section available?
209.
Oh, 209? Get a 10-minute misconduct. No, he just got the 5 minutes for fighting. Because the goal came in like 11:42. So that meant there was only 9 minutes going, so either he didn't start the full 10 minutes, or he didn't get a 10-minute misconduct. outdoor game in Pittsburgh.
They're cheap.
They are dirt cheap for an outdoor game. No, we were in row 18. There's 19 rows. Yeah, we're just 6 rows closer. Well, and the Flyers finally get a power play here. Seven A. What? If you want, baby, it's totally up to you. Tonight? She's already talked about poop and sex. cherries. And let me park and we will be done. Not expecting this to be the full $3,000 because the truck that decided to hit us so nicely. Thank you. going. So we bought a truck, made two runs. Everything, then we will So we're going to save it here.